see me.
See that truck driver there, that bin driver, he curbed, you know what I mean? He went on the curb like a motherfucker. Yeah, man. And trying to take man out. Oh, that...
oh my god. Yeah, he'll be puffing and panting, yeah? But that's good.
That's good, man.
I'll be puffing and panting. Be in a fucking box or be in hospital. I'd rather be out here puffing and panting, get myself in great shape with my beloved brother, Karma Camp Slew.
Karma is a man.
Karma.
You're amazing.
Karma is
fitness.
Alright, what's good, peoples? I'm out here. You know I'm out here with TT, my baby girl. And I got my boys.
How you mean?
We on a ride. It's
first
the
ride
slew
out.
Ride.
First ride out.
It's been a while.
4 years.
But he's got the bike out. Look
yeah,
at
man.
Her.
4 years, my ride out.
Get me?
I'm gonna find my clip. on my riding shoes. I'm great.
Get me?
Go.
We out here. We're just going to do a quick little fly around. Ain't quick, but you know, but it's going to be quick. We're flying around, we're going around east. You see Leighton's behind us. Ooh, yeah. Look at that, perfectly. Leighton's behind us. Of us, I don't even know what this road's called, but we're heading
Orient
to...
Orient Way.
Oh, that's it, Orient Way, heading to Leverage Road. Just doing our thing, you know how it go.
Orient
so,
Way.
There'll be more clips coming.
Check
right, people.
Out, yeah? Here right now. That's what I'm saying, you see this, what I'm doing here? Getting myself up. They say, stay ready to be ready. Yeah, that's right. Staying ready to be ready. Come 6th of June, that's what this is all about. And beyond. Yeah, yes, Jungle sir. Splash, see me, yes, sir. Yeah.
How you mean?
That's where I'm at. That's where I'm at 7 o'clock in the morning doing this shit.
Jungle Splash.
How you mean? Yeah?
Alright. Peace.
Karma is a man.
Karma.
You're amazing.
Karma is fitness.
Alright, now we're on Leverage Road. Fives wants to come and oil up his bike. Down here. Come and see tire shop. See what they're saying down here. Can get some oil. Can you hear the squeakies? Yeah, me TT squeaking. Don't even know if they're open. They sell tires down here. Just roaming. None of them open. There's all the oil cans. So yeah, we out here. We're just roaming around. Know what I mean? So, we out, mate. He ain't got no oil. Well, I'm just begging for oil, but they ain't gonna give it. Oh look, what's down there? It's the canal. Right, man? Yeah, we rolling through. Fives is there. Probably ain't getting none. There we go. Hey, MC.
That's the whole idea, to lose the fucking shit.
So basically, got chilled far.
We had to have a fucking detox from people with their bollocks.
That's it. Alright, let's hit the road, man. So we're back at it. We here, that's the canal that I just saw. But we here. We here. Rolling down, you know. Because the sign's there, I'm assuming that that means one way. It can't be that everyone's on that side. But we just come from that side. See, it's two ways, bitches. You're gonna have to learn to share. See, it's one way, but this is two ways now. But they're saying that you have to come off the road there, and then it's a two way. But what, it's only a two way for halfway? That makes no sense. That made no sense. But anyhow, mouth. So this is where we at. You good?
Yeah.
Little digs.
She had some pins on her. There's fires back there. This is just a nice long path. It's gonna roll up it. We'll be here, baby. It's normally from the sides, but everything has grown.
Yeah, I'm out.
You're out now, boy.
I don't like that shit for sure. Oh, bro. I don't like that shit.
5-0. Are you saying, King?
Yeah.
Look at that sky. Jeez.
Beautiful day for a ride out. Tremendous Tuesday. Oh, yeah, by the way, someone tried to teach the name Tremendous Tuesday. Yeah, I'm making noise there. Are we, me? My son Livo, we originate Tremendous Tuesdays. So I see certain radio stations using Tremendous Tuesday. Yo, give credit where credit is due. You're not the ones who come with Tremendous Tuesday. Give the credit to the person who created it. Myself, Livo, and my son Livo, we created the term Tremendous Tuesday.
Yes.
So that station, yeah, hear what now? Know yourself, yeah? Don't make me have to call you up. Don't make me have to call you out. You know what station you are. So credit is due. This is going on YouTube, so you'll see it. Yeah? To make you know, 5-0 and Livo are the one who are credited to the original name of Tremendous Tuesday. Man's all biting it off. Man's all biting up the team.
Big up Livo, yeah, how you mean?
Biting off the team.
See.
But that's cool though. No, it's not cool.
It's not cool.
I mean, it's not cool, no. So stop that. Stop the team there, man. Give the credit. So yeah, this name, we got it from, yeah. Because if I have to phone up your station or email you and say, yo, where'd you get that name Tremendous Tuesday? You're going to be like, but we made it up. No, you never. Don't let me have to blow you up. I'll pull out receipts. I'll pull out bare receipts of all 10 years ago using that same name. So don't try it. All right? Don't try it.
Rude. Get me.
Have some manners.
Copyright infringement.
Of course, man.
Oh.
Have some manners, man.
Just wanted to see that. Look at that, that's beautiful.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I mean, this is the area. And you just see that there, the workmen, spoiling the view of them. But they're building stuff, innit? They're doing the water pipes and all of that. As far as back there, walking up a hill. But look at this. Look how steep that motherfucker is. God damn. Look at how steep that one is. That's them. It's a different trail, them. That's it. Just keep going straight, brother. You see someone down there on the bike? Hello, Mrs. Grunge. And see, so look at me and look at vibes. It's nice riding out here, man. Ain't we? So we could come up here, post on the bench, and do a podcast from here, bruv. See, everyone's out here jogging and shit. Cakes is out. We out here, man. So that's another path over there. Ain't me? Don't know what that is. Probably a water place. You know what I'm saying? 5-0 still back there. Nice. That's nice, it's nice. As you can see, we're in the famous Walthamstow Walthamstow Market. You know what I mean? Everything, every time I come up here, it looks like it's changed.
Always.
Don't me? But we here, man.
Me and Fabo.
Still rolling. Still rolling.
Oh,
I'll hit you back when I see something else. Chicken. Round five is nearly there, brother. Yeah. Oh, well done.
Woo. Oh,
yeah.
That feels good.
Nice.
That feels good.
Yeah,
that
feels good. Fix that.
See that? That achievement there, taking me 4 years. But you know what? In spite of the fact it took 4 years.
That was that heel right there.
It felt like 4 days. And I've got to make it like that. Oh my God. Yeah, you hear me puffing and panting, yeah? But that's good.
That's good, man.
I'd rather be puffing and panting than being in a fucking box or be in hospital. I'd rather be out here puffing and panting. Get myself in great shape with my beloved brother, Karma Camp Slew.
Woo.
As I said, I've had a 4-year layoff, and it's on it right now. 4 years, had time to rest my muscles, rest aspects of my anatomy, also at the same time, healing and repairing. As I said, from the outset, I knew the graft would be hard, I knew it'd be tough, but that's the thing we do at Camp Slew. We do hard and tough. Doing the things that are hard and getting through the things that are tough, which is the definition of hard and tough. As we say at Camp Slew, as you know the mantra and the motto, it's either you're getting slewed or you're getting slain. Who's doing the slewing and who's doing the slaying? Right now, we're slaying and we're slewing. And that's hard, but that's what we're doing. Camp Slew for life. Make it know.
Oh.
Keep up the team. So come on, man. My life depends on it.
That's how we do.
My life depends on it, man.
We slewing out here.
Depends on it, man. Oh, man.
See that truck driver there, that bin driver, he curbed, you know he went on the curb like a motherfucker. Yeah, man. And trying to take man out. Oh, that's a nursery and a community church right there. That's nice, isn't it?
We're in a control zone because we're controlling the zone.
Hello. Nice. Help me. This is what you need, you get me? Yeah. Open the gym here. Bing bang bosh. Done. Do 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 do. So yeah. Nice up here, man. Venue for hire. Only thing they don't have is a bank. In it. It's not a little bad little stretch. It's quite decent out here still. Yeah, long time. Late in sixth form, mate.
It's not the old school, is it?
Nah, I didn't come to this one. I went Walthamstow. This ain't a school, it's a sixth form, so it's in between college and school, innit? But we used to come down here and use their AstroTurf for my school, and then they used to do a little tournament, and we used to come here on Tuesday or Thursdays. Used to come and kick ball, boy. Ah, they play football in ages. Sixth form. Who went late in sixth form? You know who you are. But I went Waltham Forest College. You get me? I wanted to go Monarchs, but they let a brother in, so I went Waltham Forest and stayed. Dig? Just kidding. Look at those cakes. She got cakes. That house, is it that house? Used to look dirty back in the day. The house on the corner was messed up, it looked haunted. No one wanted to go near that yard.
But now they're cleaning up. This is, I think this is Woodworth Road. Woodworth. Or Woodward Road. One of them. Woodward. Or Woodward Road is back up there.
It sounds like Hollywood. Science. Wormwood. All magicianal stuff.
Magicianal. Magical.
And magical stuff, all sorts of rice, got ghoulies and witches.
Yeah, she run.
And fail them up. Man them. Don't yeah. Man them.
Yeah, man them. Left, 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 down the hill. This is Fail Up Road, people. You get W15.
It's behind that trash bag right there.
You can see the W15 at the bottom. Ooh. And there's one behind me, behind the. The rubbish people, them. We here, man. We here. It's lovely in the ends today. Take a right at that roundabout.
Ooh. This one hand shit on this bumpy road is unstable. Don't do this, kids. Ooh. And there we go. Nice hand flopped. Sin. Nice hand flat.
For the ones who don't know, and for the ones who do know, this here is Norlington Road, y'all. It's my school's on this road. My old school. Former school. Did 5 years here, boy. Yeah, man. Straight through.
Straight.
Yeah, man. So we're at the sports. This was a sports school when I went to it. I think it's a science school now. That's where they get their biggest grades.
Well, sports and science.
Yeah, you get me? Hand in hand.
Science goes as one.
You see it there? You get me?
The sports science.
That's the school right there. And that used to be one of my form classes right there by the window.
Yeah?
I used to have man them waiting outside because I got detention. Yes. And then the girls used to come from Connell and come and Lake Man. Norlington, how you mean? How you mean? Big up all the man them that went Norlington. Say something. Nice. We're gonna go past my primary school now. Go right at the next one. Yeah. Onto Newport. They don't know about Newport. You hear Newport, you think cigarettes. But Newport primary school.
It's where they come and learn their school. See, see how close the school the shops are.
Yeah.
Especially the girl them.
Bro, that's exactly it.
I know the girl them come out and have a smoke.
That's it.
Reeking of tobacco.
Reeking.
You know what I mean? Behind the shit stuff.
You know what I mean? B&H, Silk Cut.
Silk Cut.
You don't know about that tank there.
Number six
there.
Embassy.
And when you were broke, you had to get Sovereign. What? Yeah, you mean that's the nastiest cigarette ever, Sovereign.
I didn't even try no weed them time. No, straight kick out.
Straight
there
kick
out. There was no reports. You was just out. Any kind of gun to smoke.
Any kind of thing.
At school, you was out.
He was out.
That's it. And boy, don't make your mother or your father fight.
Jesus.
Where's my mother? Oh, God, man.
Jeez.
You never smoke again. Well, I won't.
Oh, you have to smoke everything and she'd everything. Kill you.
Yeah. I'm actually done. You're not leaving this room until you finish.
You can't even finish one.
And there's no food breaks here either. You've got smoke.
You think you're bad? You think you're bad?
Smoke.
For real. This is it here. Yeah, man. Newport Primary School. Are you mean? Big up everyone that went Newport. This is a mixed school, boys and girls. When we came here, there was no uniform. You come in your own clothes, you see me?
Civilians, yeah.
You see me? Civilians. Look at that head teacher, Ashley Perridge. Who's that?
She still there?
No, we had a woman. I can't even remember her name now. But
are any of the teachers still at your school?
Nah. Everyone retired. Everyone gone.
Really?
Yeah, man. Everyone gone. They were dropping off when I was there, let alone still there. But yeah, this is it. Newport. I remember the caretaker, Joe. As our black brother.
You go check him.
Nah, he gone. He went again. That man, everyone left before time. Yeah. Francis Road. You don't know about Francis Road. You don't know. This famous alleyway right here, sir. You don't know about this alleyway. You know what I mean? Shout out my girl Pete. She knows.
Jackie is there, isn't it?
I used to live, and I went to this nursery too. This is a Newport nursery. went there. I used to live on the, this road, Dawlish Road. The white house up there, I used to live up here. Look how they mash up that bit there. This used to be all concrete, and we used to go in there, kickball in there. They used to do fireworks in there. Got me.
This is the part that I broke my arm in. I rode my bike straight into the fucking seesaw. I dropped it. Nah, Homerton, bruv. My mum never liked Whips Cross. Anytime, anything. If we can get to Homerton, we're going Homerton. Get me. P used to live in one of these yards. Get me. There used to be a, like a shed. They call it the shed, but it was like a little, you know, play center. Yeah, the pool table, tennis table. Yeah. Oh, bad man can go in there. Unless something happened to you. And now that gone. Yeah, man, good times. And this is Sidmouth Park that we're rolling through right now. Everything changed in here too. Let me, there's the little baby section. Then you got the big kid section. And then this is just nothing. Let me, used to roll through here, but. Oh, man. I had to bring my babies here, you see? The big kids here. Yeah, this is where they used to be, but this all changed as well. This is all new stuff. I brought my babies down here, be like, Daddy used to come down here when he was little. And they were like, oh my God, really? He's like, yeah.
History repeats itself.
History. So you have to come play. Come play. Oh, man. Straight through, okay. See, Fires is there. Yeah, that one there. So, this statue, it says that he's the first black something. I can't remember what it is, but I'm sure it says, huh? Yeah, I know his name. I'm saying, but oh, Viv Anderson is meant to be the first one. Nah, so this must mean something. Look, the first black football player to play for England at senior level, yeah. And the first British player to play for Real Madrid.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, I'm not doubting the Real Madrid thing, but the first black player, they say is Viv.
Nah, Laurie Cunningham.
Because they leave this brother out. Ain't he the one that played for West Brom as well?
West Brom and Cyril Regis.
That's what I'm saying.
You can't leave out Laurie Cunningham, bro.
Remember,
my man's been Real Madrid before Beckham, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah, all that. No, all I'm, that man, I'm not saying that they leave him out, but I'm saying that, because they do mention him, but it's that they say that Viv Anderson is the first black player to play for England. Why do they keep mixing stuff? They keep mixing. You get me? There's always, everyone wants to have their first. Leighton Orient wants to have it. Leighton Orient say they had the first.
Here we are. We're at the great statue. And one of the first British black players to ever wear an England shirt. And he had the craziest skills, ball skills. He was doing outside the boots, curls. He was doing all that stuff before Cristiano Ronaldo, before all of them men, not before Pele though, mind you. Before Pele. All right, before all those guys, Ronaldinho, this statue that you see here is the great Laurie Cunningham, who died in a car crash, I believe. Yeah, the first ever black player to ever be bought by a foreign team in another part of the world. And he played for Real Madrid.
That's what it says right there.
Real Madrid, you know.
Making it up.
First British transfer to Real Madrid,
starting
his
career.
Right.
At Orient, you see it there, 1974 to 77.
So you see there. So we're going to give it to all football historians. It says here, the first English player, British player, to ever go to the foreign soils. So that's way before Gary Lineker, Kevin Keegan, and all those guys.
Everybody.
Yeah, before any of those guys, he was the first player to ever set foot in La Liga from the British Isles. Know that. So if you want to know about history, so go to Simon Jordan and all these other talk sport chatting shit. Yeah, all right. Because we will pose this question to you on TalkSport. Because I will call in, right, Hawksley and all you guys. I will call in and ask you. And I don't want you asking Alexa, right? I don't want you asking Google, and I don't want you asking Siri. If you know your knowledge about the ball game, you will know who's the first British player ever to leave the soil of the United Kingdom to go to foreign soils in playing in La Liga. Yeah.
But it ain't gonna be, I don't think it's going to be the first British, it's the first black.
No, the first British player to transfer to Real Madrid.
Oh, to Real Madrid, yeah. But
I don't think it was there before.
But see, had there been extra, it didn't say the first to go overseas or anything. So Barcelona might have had a brother.
I don't love it, Barcelona. We can go, listen, we can go.
We can go, we can go, check.
We're going to do the history.
That's Leyton Orient over there.
Yeah? So you've got Leyton Orient here.
Oh man, so that's their claim to fame. Every, yeah, man, everybody want a brother now.
And look at these footballs, they was that size and they were that heavy too. The balls back in the day were that heavy.
Come like stone.
They were stone. These balls were stone. This man like Jeff Astle and all them man them lost their life hitting balls like this.
For real.
Man,
for real.
CT scans and all that, you know what I'm saying? These balls, as look, listen to that. That's what they was headering.
Proper pigskin for real.
Yeah man, that was proper dead weight.
Let's dead go weight. And chill over there for a little bit.
See it there? Big up Cunningham as always. Slooty.
Hurry up and buy.
You don't like? You don't buy.
Here I am. That's right, here we are.
Megatron. Megatron.
Sun is shining, yeah?
See it there? Sun is shining. The weather is
A new day is rising. New day here.
What's up people, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel.
Alright, time for me to fly to Asda. The fights are still with me. This brother here is not looking where he's going. The bike lane, brother. Idiot.
I say that and now look at me, but still.
I don't give up like you don't give a. R.I.P. DMX, Black Rob. You know how it go. The X is up. Rough Rider.
What we have here, them man, I block up the road. See the distance.
All you drivers, yeah.
And over there, it's crazy. Can you see that? Jam pack.
All you drivers, you had the opportunity to drive your vehicles when there was nothing on the road. You didn't take advantage of that. Now there's shit on the road. You're gonna be cursing and swearing, effing and blinding. Oh, I can't stand these traffic jams. You had a year. You had nearly 400 days. Jump in your car, going anywhere in the country you wanted to go.
Yeah.
Three roads. Look now.
Look, two lane. I'm going. So, why are they blocking off the two lanes though? I don't understand. To go up there. So you can't drive up here, that's the thing.
It's underneath the bridge
there. So they're sending everyone down.
Something's got to be under here, isn't it? Well, yeah. It can't be because they're in that lane, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not an accident. They've just stopped this lane, so you can't go up there. So it's rather there's an accident. It's not one down there because look, the cars are driving still. So it has to be
Corona.
Has to be up there.
It's Corona, it's Corona.
It has to be up there. Yeah, look, they're not letting no one drive over there.
It's the Corona beach. It's
top to everything. To this mess. Everything mess up. See? And that's why we're on our bikes, because no traffic stop. We!
Better believe that.
Yeah,
all
man.
All you doesn't own a vehicle, you had a great ample opportunity. The roads are open to you for 400 days. You decided, I'm not going to drive. Now that you're on a drive, look what you're in now.
Look who you're
in
now.
You're cursing and you're fussing and you get anxiety. You're getting stressed out. You're pissed off. Good.
Yeah, good. I mean, you come outside because it's nice day, but you want to come outside and burn petrol.
Yeah.
Come good. Outside and use your body, man.
I've got no apathy for none of you motorists. I don't care. I don't. Because you had the opportunity to do so, but you're like, no, I can't drive. I've got to stay in my zone. You stay there. Good. I'm glad you're sitting in traffic and you're crying. I'm glad. This traffic, it's in my head. And you know the thing is, you're burning fuel and you got to pay tax for it.
There you go.
There's the madness. Isn't that crazy? And look at this. Pedal power, yo.
Pedal power.
Pedal power,
see
man.
See where they're there? Yeah, me. Go anywhere.
Pedal power anywhere we want.
Anywhere you
want to
go.
Time, any day we wanted to go out. And we did. Any day.
Saying. Any day. That's it, peoples.
Hi, ladies.
God of the ladies. Big up, big up.
You know, they need a lovely. What I'm saying.
Who? We rock with this short piece of cake right here. That's exactly where I'm going. Well, you go for that. I'm going for this one. Yeah. Blue. Make the wrong move and it's over. Take two. Yeah.
Camp Slew patron, it's about to get hot, honey.
Okay, people, just a quick notification, real quick, to let you know that Slew Clothing is here. Yes, it is, Camp Slew. We here, so the first few items that we have that you can go and order today are yoga pants, shorts, and leggings. Sorry, guys, this hair is just for the ladies right now, but don't worry, they're coming. I've got stuff for the guys as well, but since ladies are my majority of my clientele, that's what I'm going with. Yeah, so the first one is Slew leggings. We got Slew leggings, we got Slew capri leggings, we got Slew shorts, three different types of designs, and then we got some yoga pants, two designs on that one. Go and check it out now, campslewtraining.com. Make sure you hit the more button and you hit the shop button right there. Support a brother. Let's go, man. Let's do this. Let's be better than yesterday. More stuff's coming, trust me, more stuff is coming. Know what I mean? Let's get it, man. Make sure you support. Don't forget, hit the channel, hit the link in my bio. Just hit that and hit subscribe. Hit notification bell. Free workouts coming. But, you know, if you want that custom feel, let's go, man. You can hire me via Zoom or face-to-face. Let's get it. Let's work. Let's be better than yesterday.